America, or if Mexican President Felipe Calderon had his way, I guess I would be saying, hola, Mex-America. Over the weekend, Mexico's El Presidente had some harsh words for it, made blood shoot out of my eyes. Here's the point tonight. Hey, President Calderon, shut the pie hole. And here's how I got there. I can't believe I actually have to say this, but it is America, 2007, so what the heck? Just so there's no misunderstanding, I am not anti-immigrant. I am not prejudiced against Mexicans or anybody else. Immigrants built this country. I honor their contribution. But look, it's 2007, not 1937. Different time, different world, no longer faced with European refugees fleeing the Nazis. Our immigration problem is courtesy of the 500,000 Mexicans that illegally cross the border every single year. Keyword, illegally. In a speech this past Sunday, Mexico's President Calderon said this.
A nombre del gobierno de México, nuevamente externo, una enérgica protesta por las medidas unilaterales tomadas por el Congreso y el gobierno de Estados Unidos, que exacerban la persecución y el trato vejatorio en contra de los trabajadores mexicanos no documentados.
Oh, he's getting tough there. Did you notice he started with, in the name of the government of Mexico? Ooh, I'm frightened now. By the way, President, why don't we stop a little name game here? Undocumented workers, while that's cute and clever, they're illegal aliens, period. Secondly, our immigration measures are unilateral because, oh, crap, it's our damn country. We don't need a second opinion, especially from Mexico. Then Calderon said, quote, Mexico does not stop at its borders. Wherever there is a Mexican, there is Mexico. Oh, my goodness. Wrong again, my amigo. Mexico does stop at the border. And if you don't believe me, we put together this little map here. There it is. See this little red line right there? Yeah, it's kind of squiggly. That's what we like to call a border. The place above it is where they have cable TV, water you can drink, and the place everybody wants to live. That's called the United States. The place below that red line, that's your country. That's where people can't leave fast enough, including your own family. Yes, that's Mexico. So tonight, America, here's what you need to know. Politically incorrect or not, the simple fact remains Mexico and America currently are separate nations. I don't care if there's 12 million Mexicans here or 112 million. They go through the steps to stay and work here in this country legally, or they get the hell out. Every undocumented worker is an illegal immigrant, a criminal, and a drain on our dwindling resources. Make no mistake about it. Mexico's president doesn't really care about Mexicans being persecuted by the big bad gringos. All he cares about is money. Illegal Mexicans here in the United States send $20 billion back to Mexico's economy every single year. For those who don't speak English, that's mucho dinero. President Calderon talks a good game about protecting rights and the principles of his countrymen, but that's bullcrapo. Felipe Calderon is a lazy president and worthless leader. If he wasn't, he'd spend more time improving his country and then bad-mouthing ours. Then, maybe Mexico's leading export would stop being, Mexicans. Comprende? Ted Poe is a Republican.